Hey bros, it's CrazyWalt on YouTube.com. No one can tell. Damn me do, damn me down. We're gonna get into the SF weekend. Whoa. Here we go. Kind of was gonna do the part two, but now I'm gonna try all these new ones here and go to the other one. So Beyond Raw Lit Snoke. See, like that color. Kind of like that. It's not too much red wine blue. Alright. Bomb Hop the Rocket. 50th anniversary of Moon and Apollo. And red wine blue and then Liberty Pop. 3D C4 lit art thing. So here we go. Crinkly, C-L-I-N-I-C-A-L-Y, Dosed, D-O-S-E-D, Zero Sugar, National Marshal Flavors. Fifty caffeine, 3 grams of L C I T R U L I N E, 3.2 grams B E T A A L A N I N E, 100 mg N E U R O F A T O R. So calories 20. Total carb. Carbohydrates 4 grams 1%. So sodium 20 mg 1%, potassium 90 mg 2%. So built by science, drive by obsession, ELEVATE through INNOVATION. If it's on our label, then it's in our can. Get lit and train with focus, intensities, and pumps. Proven ingredients, proven doses, D-O-S-E-S, clinical, C-L-I-N-I-C-A-L, quality, no science, real results. Keep our reach of children, you know, 18 adults only. So BeyondWall.com, distributed by Journal Nutrient Corporation, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Saying that gotta be GNC, so could be wrong. So I like all that. I gotta try all this here. But next up, I don't know if it'd be Tuesday, you know. Did Red Sea update, yeah, last night. Cheers. Ooh. Wow. That's amazing. That is amazing. Real deal right here. Okay. This is Big Town, Big City, Evansville. Indiana. What Exclusive did was, you know, the ones already did, Beyond Raw, Gummy Worm. The one I haven't done yet, 3D Cotton Candy, and C4 Original Cotton Candy came today. Alright, so this is Weather Report. Weather Report. Weather Bug on my iPhone 5. Red. I don't know, that's really good. Smell good, taste good. Gummy Worm's awesome. Beyond Dew's awesome. Strawberry, not my same. Cherry Bombs. See about that cherry. Yes, I just have a phone. Stupid phone. Oh, it sucks. Damn me. So I did Red Sea update. And my golf shop sketching one came back. Around me 7 times. So I did that drink down the river, which will pop, so yeah. So 41 to like 38. So UV green to low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellowish green, light green, 0. Pre-diamond pollen mix, trace TRA. Today's conditions, the quality of pollen grains in the air for Monday will remain relatively stable in the extremely low range. Also, pollen is almost non-existent at this time. The budding trees are not far off for the time the tree buds are noticeable. New pollen is already in the air. Observation. Dew point 36 degrees, humidity 81%, pressure 29.1 inches, high 29.8 inches, low 29.8 inches. episode 10 days. November 18th through November 27th. So tonight, low 37, cloudy. So 20% chance of rain. Midnight, yes. And Tuesday, high 47, low 33, partly sun. Tuesday day, 20% chance of rain. Yes. Wednesday, high 51, low 44, partly sunny. What? But we're gonna have Tuesday. Have the picture emoji icon and a night cloud, 70% chance, says, and raindrops, and Tuesday night, description as cold, cloudy, rain likely after midnight, near steady temperatures in the mid-40s south, winds 5 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of rain, 70%, so wind and rain. So Thursday, high 58, low 40, rain. So Thursday day, rain, high in the low 60s, chance of a rain, 90%. Done. The picture of already has 90% tonight. Let's start stretching. Friday, high 42, low 32, partly sunny. Friday night, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain and snow. Lows around 30. Saturday will be high 41, low 29, 30% chance of rain. Saturday day, partly sunny with a 30% chance of rain, possible mid-max and snow is high in the mid-40s. Picture emoji icon is you have a cloud, so 30%. Have the rain drops. Sunday will be high 46, low 33, sunny. Next Monday, high 51, low 40, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 52, low 43, 40% chance of rain. You got Tuesday, November 26th. See the picture emoji icon with cloud, 40% of rain. And here it says most cloud with a chance of rain. Chance of precipitation, 35%. High temperatures around 52 degrees, dew point will be around 43 degrees, with an average humidity of 86%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the southeast. Then we're gonna go with Tuesday, November 26th. Picture emoji icon, a night cloud, 50, raindrops, and Tuesday, November 26th. Night cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 45%, low temperatures around 43 degrees, dew point will be around 43 degrees with an average of humidity of 95%. Winds will be 15 miles per hour from the southeast. Got the wind. Next Wednesday, high 44, low 35, 30% chance of rain. Then Wednesday, November 27, the picture emoji icon, 30% cloud, raindrops. Then Wednesday, November 27, day, the description part, cloudy with a slight chance of rain. Chance of precipitation 25%. High temperatures around 44 degrees. Dew point will be around 37 degrees with an average humidity of 80%. Winds will be 17 miles per hour from the south side. Number one. So there we go. things, so like crazy things, million BARMH. Not the IRS, in Indiana. Indiana. Mayor of Indiana. Movies that we needed in Tana. Wish was good, then I'm seeing that FDA issued tuna fish warning and illness outbreak code. Well, feeding the airship. food dead in a shooting at Walmart in DUNCA. There's a deputy place on the way back there. Back in the kitchen room. There it is. One of this cold plant in the west closes down. Number 1, LSU versus Ole Miss, 58-7. It's not given. It's kind of living for a while. Number 1, LSU, 10-0, 6-9, SSU. Ole Miss, 4-7, 2-0. So about SSU. Number 2, Ohio State, versus Rutgers, 56. Given 22 on the state, 10-0, 31 on the Big Ten, Rapids 2-8, 17 on the Lake Forest versus 3 Queens. First of all, given 3-2, 3 Queens, Tiger, 29, 89, ATC, Lake Forest, 7-3, Bowl Down, 1-3-2, ATC. Number 4, Georgia Bulldogs versus 12 Auburn Tigers. 21-17, +2, and the game 7.9. The winner of the game was number 4, Georgia Bulldogs, number 9. Bowl Down, 6-1, SEC. 12 Auburn Tigers, 7-3, Bowl Down, 4-3, SEC. Number 5 versus Mississippi State, 7-7, so it's given, Lala. Number 5, Alabama, 9-1, Alabama, 7-1, SSC, Mississippi State, 7-2, 2-2, 2-4, 2-4, 2-5, SSC, Arizona versus 6, Alabama, 6-3, 4-4, 7-2, 2-4, 12, versus 2, off the ball down, 43, +1. 8, Minnesota, versus 12, Hawkins, 19.2. Let's go, +1, down the game. 14, King. Ball down the charge for 6, off it, 12, Hawkins, 1, 7-2, ball down, 43, +2. Number 8, Minnesota, 9-1, ball down. And this is 9-10-7-7-3-4. So I'm not given in an unhealthy state. And 9-1 is going to take one to under one. And 3 downtown. So 18 O'Connor versus 13 Bailey. 3-4 serving Coach Protesting in the game. 2-4 the game. Corner game number 10, Oklahoma, 9-1. O'Connor says 1-12. 13 Bailey, 9-1. Roll down, 16-12. Oklahoma. Bailey says also 1-2. Number 11, Florida versus Missouri. 2036, Christian Gillen, both back. And 2062. Florida, both down, Missouri. And 45, and off to be back on 24, SEC. 14, Wisconsin Badgers versus North Carolina. Nebraska, Colorado, 7-21. So 7-21. Plus again, plus the next class of matches. 8-2. We're going to have 1-2-10. That's your current last week. 32-6-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2-3-1-2- But given that Big Ten Michigan made a window down, tied into Big Ten, Michigan State 4-6 to go down to revive in Big Ten. And it's a Navy versus 69 game. Dash 20-52-2. So given a one, 16 for a game, 3-25 game, 23-30-1-2. So 17-69 versus South Florida. 2017 Coastal 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 game for the game. So the given 17-69 game. 9-1 both down. 6-0 American Coastal game. Good. South Florida. 4-6 Coastal both down. 24 American. 18 Memphis versus Houston. 3-85-22 Coastal game. 18 Memphis, 9-1, 4-5, 5-1 America, Houston, 3-7, 5-1. 19 Texas vs. Iowa State, 21-22, Texas vs. State, 2-4 game, Iowa State. 6-4, but it's become that guy, 4-4-12, 17 Texas. 6-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9- West Virginia versus 24-28, 24-20. Coastal Pennsylvania going to go to 4-0. Winner of the game was West Virginia, 46-0. Coastal Pennsylvania, 24-24, 54. Valley Breakdown, Virginia, 1-6, 34-12. Qualified Appalachian State versus Georgia State, 56-27. with a given blow. And it turns out that affirmation statement on one victim and one son built. Georgia State takes it for a bold gun because they won by 6. Well, they got 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, Number 10, Harriet. Last one, number 8, Focus Future. Number 9, Morpheus. Which is Trust of Evil. Last one, number 7, Desi. Number 8, Joker. Last one, number 6, Wayne Brothers. Third one, number 7, The Goliath Wayne Brothers. Number 6, Doctor Asleep. Last one, number 2, Wayne Brothers. Part of the Jones. Number 5, Last Christmas. Last one, number 4, Universal Pictures. Number 4, Flying of Flies. Last one, number 3, Paramount Pictures. Debut, number 3, Charlie Angel. Tony Pictures are awesome. Number 2, Manny. Last one, number 1, Flying of Flies. Number 4, there we go. Google News on my iPhone. I'm using Halo because my iPhone's cold. So Google News, not things. Google News, real news. No, Google News, no. Who's going to turn it on and the guy got the murder in the back of the thing. Kind of a true. $449,000 on campaign with Swedish people for the first time. Let me see, casual gamer Otaku. YouTube review to one. Three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, and a YouTube account. Subscribe and click the notification bell. He is a keen of food product reviews. Does energy drinks. He had a Monster Ultra Paradise today. So I want to see him do a versus of the snow cone. Because you got the unlong lit snow cone. You got the rays are easy. Paul in person. Anniversary of the 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Then you got C4 Ultimate Arm Snorkel, and you have 3D red and white, red and white, blue. Well, I try all of them there, it's good. But go right there, I don't know. 3D full taste, this full taste. Feel a little bit cheap. America, they have one too. But. And this is really good. So, yeah. So I did Red Stay update. Special one, she had a cheese pizza. That's okay. I had, you know, a $7.99. Free coffee lunch. My usual. Pan crust, hot crust, hot flavor crust. pepperoni, banana, peppers, and jalapeno. I just ate two. I don't know if that'd do anything. I was gonna do chili pepper sugar sandwich next. Then I ate two, but I didn't try to go. Look at this fucking drama. Subway, save. I got a foot long. Ultimate cheese and garlic bread. Favorite one, for good work. So, what was it? That was okay. I didn't eat all of it. It was just one bite, little bite. It's not too bad of a mess. I watch Tim Burton, John Depp. I don't know. Oh, yeah, so. Yeah. D. Well, we're gonna get the prices here. Got a pumpkin pie. What is it, a long piece? I don't know, I don't know if this is the price. $4.29. Subtotal tax. $4.66. So, well, she didn't accept the money. But, again, you got the card. Here's Subway. $8.49. A total generous sale tax, 7.25%, 62 cents. So a total $9.01, $20, $10. I guess I could do the ones, but the big things I gotta figure that out. I don't know if I gotta count the change on here. I'll try to do that. Then we're gonna check. Check that out. And everybody loved them. Except for MPD and me, I don't know. The second stick is recorded before the fall. Oh no, that's an interesting movie. Confusing, trying to fuck, and all the things. A W-I-N-O-N-A. China. Piano. D. Yes. D-I-A-N-N-E-W-I-N-S-T. So. W-I-N-O-N-A-N. Well, she's been doing her thing on Netflix, so changing things. It's a lot more. Literally. Girl Interruption. Season Strangers. S-A-R-A-N-D-O-N. I think I got more stars. Beetlejuice. You know, Ted Burton. Michael Keaton. Howard Baldwin. Yeah, that female people are. an Iceman, Eskimer Darkling. What movie was Fuck Up and Crazy? Keanu Reeves and Robert Downey Jr. The Shoot, Destination, Wedding, Destination, Keanu Reeves. I could watch this right now, Heathers. Christian Slater. Home Front. Jason Statham and James Franco. Star Trek. Chris Pine. Frankie Moon. Yeah, Sam Burns. Age of Innocence, I think I'm sure. Black Swan. Reportment. M-I-L-A-K-U-N-I-S. Aliens Recreation. Forever. 1997. SIGOURNEYWAV. The Dracula. Tons of stories I got. From Roku Dracula. Gotta watch that. That might be on the list. CRUCIDOP. They know Day Lewis is on it, Mr. B's out of Sandman. So I got all know everything. People say that in Minnesota, I don't know, but Howdy Bites. And the Hawks, Ben Stiller. Ben. EXPERINETR2. Peter S-A-R-S-G-A-R-D. This PBS show master W-O-R-S-E-R. Lucas is a big one. When I born 1986. Corey. H-A-I-H-A-I-1. Cary Green. Crazy. Private Lives of Hooker Lee. This is new. Night on Earth, 1999. GEMPRAL. Merman, you know, about that. Share. Bob Hoskins. The Dilemma, Kevin James, James Bond, The House of Spirits, Man of Truth, Campbell. Sex and Death, 101, Simon Baker, Dawn of the Moon, Boys, 1996, Square Dance, 1987, Say Okay, cool, there's a load. Welcome home. RCCARMICHAEL. So you can leave a comment down below. DIAEWIST. Mule, I don't know. Footloose, Lost Blues. Birdcage. TRACTICAL Magic and Robots. Sisters, Station, Denver, comment down below what I'm an actress or what your favorite movie is the best in the world. So yeah. Sorry, Bob, I need to be the YouTuber worst show ever. I got two movies that record Friday Pride Corps, so I'm gonna watch on Hulu Plus. been doing that my laptop places for. Steve. I watched this one YouTube video. I was confused. A blooper? About Simpsons or whatever, not good Disney Plus or whatever, however. Because we were supposed to have all the seasons. I don't know. Yeah, that's not a good stuff. Oh, yeah. So PlayStation 3 college football. Colorado Buffalo beat us, but we've been beating everybody else. We need a new controller and new owner. Can get one on Amazon for $18. It'll be Virginia, Virginia Tech, Miami. That was scary, you know. We came back and learned a lot of suckers, so some people would be like, you know, we then do the quarterback sneak, pick the option, do all the plays and all that. And Jocks, you know, he missed two, so. What was it, 19 now? So one loss, and no ACC. We got Georgia Tech, so yeah, we mentioned we're going to redemption. Florida State up there, Clemson's Tiger up there, Texas there, Notre Dame, Irish, I won, I think two, Ohio State, Tennessee, one, two, but. So we're doing a great job going Plan B, ACC Championship. Win ACC Championship, we go to California, we go to California, but it's a winner of ACC versus the, you know, the winner of the Big East. But it's got to be very interesting because, you know, it's like that, you know. Forward to say Clemson's Tiger off there, they gotta be perfect, but then again, you know, and they perfect, you know, they're probably gonna be playing each other, you know, ACC Championship. I'm looking for that national championship. So we have, yeah, we have a white defense. There's no, that starts tomorrow with the peach on TV. So I did watch Dave's. Let's go with the promoting. Dave's, Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and we have the Purge 2, the Purge, no, MTD, Jim, look out for Chris, what up, buddy, but the Purge Season 2, USA Network, Tuesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern. Wednesday night, Comedy Central, South Park, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and into London, YouTube, dot com. Then this. Now, MTDJ, Metcalfer, Chris, what's up, buddy? Alright, serious. The Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. Each of the dream time of maybe 18,000. Because I got, like that, try and go a Wednesday night. You know. The Purge Season 2, 7 p.m. Central, my time's right now. So, on PlayStation Network, so Season Pass, $24.90, HD High Definition, Blu-ray, and YouTube is doing I'm gonna do that, you gotta be eating the dog thing. And South Park, will that be tomorrow? Oh, good. Oh. Like that, that'd be 7 beans for more time. And now we're gonna pop. 2 plus. Plus 4. So yeah. I forgot about that. YouTube and YouTube one. Leave me a comment down below. How's your water? YouTube and YouTube one. Comment down below. How was the week in the wall? So at 10, gonna do a large pumpkin pie. That gonna, green sauces, spaghetti. Probably need to get some bread. I like to have 2 pieces of cinnamon sugar. Cause sugar is great value, not organic. But cinnamon is ground organic, great value. Then the butter is organic, rising. The bread is better bread. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention to YouTube again someone. And I think I did at the beginning that thanks to Exclusive Energy from his website, YouTube is into going the 18th. Get some energy drinks. So they came today, through the mail. Pink is my favorite color. Looks like the city. So that came. My girlfriend tried to catch a one. Wrangler's a black cane. I love it, man. Can't do it, It's crazy. She's bred as fuck, Man, she had a gene crisis and everything. So, trying to figure out the laundry. We're going to do everything together now. Really don't want to give ruin her stuff. So we got a pile of laundry. Tomorrow, she's going to get 3 Christmas adult coloring books. Because I think it's already 4 or whatever, however you guys got to do it. And more chocolates for her too. Who's the ones of November getting down? I didn't see them. Sold out, so. Took out ones in December. I'll get 2. Yeah. I'm gonna go with money with 2. I don't know if I'm gonna do that coffee. McDonald's. Cinnamon. Cookie. Coffee. Latte. The hot. Then we got ice. I don't know. I think I'm gonna try to find a second camera. We're gonna go into a lot of places. Yeah, basically, I have to know my fucking name. That sucks that my iPhone cord don't work. So, got to... that's a good one. So, I mean, I can't charge it on my laptop and my PlayStation 4. So we did box office, college football, we did Weather Report, Weather Book, 4 owners, we did MSN, we did Google News, War News, Google News, US News. So we, YouTube, YouTube one, subscribe, and click notification bell, views. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't even know about, you know, his combat and all that. Of all these energy drinks, you know. Then like he said, you know, new generation is not in the only sense spike energy drinks. Started all this. He's not a practicing for that. Like Bang Energy. Bang. Get the credit. Like captured in Kentucky. Hope for Hive. Fake out the red. Looks like the Bang. Over Hype. Over random. Bullshit. Made by a pharmaceutical company, Vital. So. For me, I think that'd be a good comeback of one, you know. Two things to do, but I know it's not. Who's gone and has perfect time. Which YouTuber do you tell when? Perfect 24. Doing her saying in a good way. Doing good work. That's, you know, counsel, therapy, you know, therapist. Doing a good job. Well, damn it. But then again, you know, she can do that, you know, that's what she's doing, she helps the people out, man. Like that, you know, I see it, see me in it, but not really, cause, but then again, you know, she like that, I'll break it down, cause it's exactly, you know, but, like that, cause, I like 2006. 2006 is like, what the fuck? Why? Here, you know, of course, all the dive in here and stuff that you know we do can't you know say or whatever, however you know we do. Got the heat blankets on. Got the stove. I'm supposed to have no stove. It's like, the laundry, I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I gotta try to do everything together, you know what I mean? I mean, everything. Hopefully I don't ruin my gulp truck sketch on the cabbage, you know what I'm saying? It's blue and blue. You know what I'm saying? A cup. And a hoodie. And kind of shirt, and a day shirt, and yeah. So that's the thing about that. We got tons of laundry. Did do much of it. But man, you know, this, I've been watching and stuff that, you know, I've been doing. And it's like that, you know, and then videos I could just, you know, yeah. But I don't know, it is what it is. Challenge this to Casual Gamer of Kentucky. Good one for Madman One. For Rudy, all for taste. It's a good one. So YouTube is YouTube on the 18th. Thoughts on it? Comment down below. It's a favorite beyond all lit. I will all talk about the new English and not that. Like that, you know, the Vane, you know, Monster Rain, Rockford, Indolence with X, the 16-ounce, 300, 24-ounce, Pop, Orange of Caffeine, Raid, RACE, C4, Ultimate Original, 3D for Taste. So YouTube is YouTube, but you 18s of dots on my own. Hear from me in the comment down below. You know, Uber Monster Energy like that. You know, fire sold, not safe to drink, crack not a buck. If you want me to do, you know, energy drink, yeah. Alright, let's talk about all this. My answer to Bear Gibbon. Who made Bear Gibbon? My mom, my sister, my sister, like so. Feeling like that big thing with Goofy, plus him on YouTube box. So YouTube is YouTube one. I could do like this, upload all the stuff, or you can. The choices so far, energy drinks. So YouTube is YouTube on the 18th of August only. We want me to do one or two for Gibbon. We got Reddit, Beverage, Carol, Pumpkin energy drink, red hot spicy cinnamon. Then we have Rennick beverage, pumpkin energy drink. That'd be the 8.5. These are the new ones, 16.5. I don't have 8.5. Anymore. So this is, yeah, 7 is still, but it's not hot. Then we have Rockstar, Rockstar, with an X, the 400 caffeine, the pop, the 200, it's gotten famous. Balls in the stream, keep bringing it back. So YouTube is YouTube, and you comment down below, you know, if you want me to do energy drink giving, what kind of energy drink, and if you want me, you know, do like this, upload a webcam for YouTube. This is awesome. Except for tea, but boy, all these energy drinks have been amazing. My big shout out, thank you, I'm glad to be appreciated. Keep tea being reviewed, so YouTube is YouTube, and YouTube's all going. Subscribe, click the notification bell. And exclusive, it won't be on here, but tons of videos. And YouTube's all going. Check out his website, Instagram, eBay, and get some energy drinks. If you need golf. We got two more of it. With 3D Konkin. Pink is my favorite color. Beautiful, sexy pink and all that, you know, you can. They do it your caffeine in 3D. Then we have, you know, pink, you know, three. C4 original cotton. But I got another one this part two. Beyond all that, we will see about what I'm gonna do next. Cause here I wanna kinda try to do Monday nights, cause I can get away with it a little bit. So, but it trail out Sunday of that, but then again, you know. I wonder when Fuller House will be back. And the last day of Netflix. Yeah, I've been watching Cammy's YouTube. I don't know, it's kind of weird because I always feel sorry for her. It's great or whatever, you know, we're doing. You know, like Stephanie had, you know, some problems or whatever. The DJ, you know, with, you know, her brother, you know, that Christians, born again Christians and all that, you know, do controversial subjects and all that, blah, you know, like DJ, you know. That's to say that, but like that first, you know, I said my older sister talked about that, of her Lifetime movie. That was pretty big, so yeah. Then after that, you know, of the situation, you know, the escape or whatever. But she was on The View, and I say that's, you know, I pretty something too. But, yeah. The Hallmark movies. Yeah, I gotta say she DJ, you know, done not all Christmas. I say Hallmark movies and mysteries. But not, you know, of the mystery factor. We got Stephanie joining the motherfucker party with the Christmas. And I say she had uttered that's not Christmas. Yeah, she does. Yeah, this rainbow thing. I don't know what the hell. But, well, they're all love stories. But, I don't know if it's spring or summer, yeah. Well, you got Aunt Becky, but you know, a lot of people wonder, you know, she gonna go to prison, you know, scandal of the college thing. Because, you know, like Aunt Becky, you know. Well, you know, they're all, you know, Full House. But like Aunt Becky. I don't know, I wonder if she was a nurse for it, too. But, you know, Hallmark movies, a mystery, of the mysteries, Christmas. I'm gonna call the hards, you know. It's pretty bad of it. We're gonna call the hards. I think it's on the stream and different name and all that. So it was weird because that one theme, and it's like that one second theme was gonna be the face of it. I don't know. It's crazy. You know. This bribery scandal thing, crap. That, you know, last season, I don't think Becky's even gonna be in that. And Michelle, you know, she was in the operating. The twins did some stuff. And, Uncle Jesse, you know, he always been big. Danny Tanner. Cause, you know, it was, you know, cause he's way different than what. VH1, Cyber's Love Together, Loving, kind of drama and fighting and all that. That was a crazy show. Hola. New Life TV. But, yeah, got some lucky stuff, you know. Heart of Dixie's gone. Four hours, gonna be gone. Netflix. You know, Bates Hotel, Motel gone. Vampire Diaries, original, got a zombie gone. Girlfriend. We got Legacy, got The Purge, Southport. Days, I don't know, but they said days won't change like this. This is weird. YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below your 18 with your thoughts on anything about these days. That's a thoughts on it, man. You don't know. That's a night novel. Wow. They said that Goosebumps are a sign that wild, but man. Vampire. Yeah, that's a wild one too. But I mean, where was this game? I sound like I've been, I want to read the books. My invisible best friend. I say that would be another one. Ghost Camp, I think. Return Ghost Camp, Horrorland, and Return Horrorland. My girl kept getting one. She did one, do one or two. I don't think I did one or two. I wanna do all of them. Definitely. So YouTube and YouTube man, comment down below our favorite things. What's your favorite? What about box card children? That'd pretty wild, pretty something too. It's like books, you know, you can get away with that, you know, you got Stephen King. Like that, you know, to get them books, why do that, you know? It's like that, you know, but almost, it'd be like Stephen King, you know, but true that, whatever, but that's the thing about that, you know. They're not gonna be like Twilight, Hunger Games, Harry Potter, but then again, you know, it'd be Fantastic Beasts, you know, be like Lord of the Rings, Hobbit, then Lord of the Rings. It's like if I fall, that's by book from 13 reasons why. It's like that, you know, by myself, you know, most of my majority of the stuff, you know, are books and comic books, you know, like Marvel's Adventures. Interesting. Wish I could do Wolf Creek 2, man. Yeah, iTunes, but you know, authorized the computer and all that. That's charged. Cause I like that with that, you know, you don't gotta do all, like here, but these are good books, But will I do one and two? I don't know. If I can do one and one, number two, I think, Monsters Stay in the Basement, Monster in the Basement. I don't know, did they make more? Not Monster Blood or, well, you have a lot of them, they made tons. I know they made the dummy ones. But they are good, you know. I don't know what I did, you know, all the new, the amp up, the newer, cause with, I think that, but like these, I don't know, I read most of my majority of them. These are very, very, very good, the amp, whatever, however it's called. Because I read Return of Horror. I think I did the first one. Ghost Camps, I might have done that, but I didn't Return of Ghost Camp. Mm-hmm. I guess I could go to Amazon. Cry the cat? I might have done that. There it is. Headless Halloween. I'm going to check the sketch one. I should do that. Okay. It's getting ready to go. Yeah. On to Carl. Stay out of the basement. The ghost next door. Could have walked once. I love dummy. Werewolf of Fever Swamp. I did that one day earlier. I wish I could see what the books are going to do. Fight camp. Maybe it's a werewolf in the living room. That was a good one. That was good. I really enjoyed that book. Return to Ghost Camp. Ghost in the Mirror, I did that. That's a nightmare. Oh man, I'm kidding. I hear it, I don't know if I read that, but I want to watch it. Can't scare me. Cocoa coffee game. My best friend is my brother. That book's badass. Monster Dog 3. They made tons of that motherfucking money. So, okay. perfect. Go to the four alive there, that'd be good to check them out. Maybe go upstairs, because my girlfriend tried to sleep. My girlfriend tried to catch you, and then I go to the five. That's the same, man. I want to see what they look like. But as I said about that, it was both good movies. I said the Fever Wolf, Werewolf Swamp or whatever. That was a weird one. Cause I think that, you know, I don't know about it. I'm a Native American stranger to werewolves and all that. Then again, kind of. Yeah. Thought there was like a werewolf movie called like Skins or something like that. That's the same thing. Well, that could even be really true in the Native American movie. Somewhere in the werewolf or something like that. I don't know. I'd say that might have been like the book and he got skins, I'd say. You know. The film was made or something. I don't know if I can see can even find it. That was really good. They probably both. It was still both, because Werewolf in the Living Room was, you know, of the new generation. They were really scary as old. They still went there. They still went there. But true that. Like that. I'm saying so. You got even that, you know. I was shocked and surprised as fuck, you know. All the time I read them, I'm all like, woof. I don't know when I really dive deep in and stuff like that. Did I do that in high school? I think maybe high school. I finally had them texts on the test or whatever. I don't know what kind of book it was or whatever was happening. But what are we getting ready to get? Oh well, it's whatever. Maybe, you know, others are hardcore. Welcome to Dead House, and Monster in the Basement, or whatever they are. They have monster. They made tons of monster blood. That was three. But like Sappy the Dummy, and all, you know, tons of them. Like that one, you know. Hey. Friendly the movies, I guess. Like that, maybe it might be the most sadistic one. But the Horrorland, see about the Ghost Camp, but the Horrorland, that was great. There's no doubt about that. And the Werewolf in the Living Room, the Werewolf. I forgot about that, it's good, son. I want to read both. Vampire Breath. Best friend, there we go. Then you have to go somewhere on that. Like, I don't know, like a cartoon, and then go check it and watch it. I don't know if it's like yet. No, so I guess no future. I wonder if they have one about swimming. Crazy stuff. Scarecrows. Sweet kick ass battle. Amazing thing. So what up? What up, my girl? Man, no worst show ever, you know. Didn't really see much out there or whatever. But that's the main thing of it, you know. College football, we did box office, weather report, weather bug for all of
them. I might even go back a little bit.
MSN News, Google News, War News, Google News, well, before I almost come here, I guess the full video today, talking about Hong Kong culture. So, it's gonna be, over. I should do that. Try cinnamon. Cinnamon McDonald's cinnamon cookie hot dog. Casual gamer in Kentucky. Rabbit. I think you love these. These are good. Now you think about that. That Monster Ultra Paradise. That sounds like a kiwi or something. I don't know, but these are awesome. These are better. This is almost like no taste. I call that Monster Ultra. I don't know if they have a taste. Maybe they have a taste and all that. Rockstar Endurance the X, the Pop 24 ounce, 400 caffeine. Do they have of the taste? Maybe of a little, but it's a 400 caffeine. It's just a lot. Hard to do and drink and all of that. Cotton candy, it'll kick your ass. But this, holy shit, it's amazing. This is incredible. This is fuck, man. Full of taste of 3D, boy. Competition. Oh my god. Wow. Damn. Damn, shorty. Shit, Shorty. Son.
Oh my god. You got the smell? Fuck, man.
Oh, yeah. Looks like that.
You got hot.
Yeah. You know, the couch game in Kentucky and joking about all that. About the cocaine and them propane and all that. I don't even know what I think about them and be like, was that a metaphor? A mess? Surely. But me joking with this? No. But me joking, that big shout out. Well, thanks, YouTube, and you 18 years old adults only. Subscribe, click notification bell. That's a keen of energy drinks. You know, collect them all, catch them all, and like Pokemon, indeed. Then again, if it's not nothing stupid or whatever appropriate, but that's to say about it. Yeah, some, like you said, you know, the Doom Out dudes, you know, soda. I don't know about alcohol, beer, but you know, I want to, you know, but soda, or drink, or whatever, however, candy bar food, fast food restaurant, you know, cheesecakes, or whatever, however, frozen food, you know how we do, DQ, Dairy, Queen, Blizzard, whatever, you know, Sonic, whatever, however, I'd be a, like that, he said, he'd review it, you know how we do, guess. Games, video games, books, and movies, and that will do. Now, I'm not wrong. I'm kind of a little pushing or whatever, however. But movies and books and music, TV shows, series, books, movies, music. That'd be appropriate. That'd be fine. But, you know, how it is. Subscribe, click notification bell, anything I'm doing. You know, what, you know how we do. Save my YouTube channel, you know how we do. What, here we go. Fight boredness, depression, and tiredness. I don't have an old life, you know. Then again, well, that's gotta be obvious, you know. Look at this. You know, 4 Illinois up, new life, you know. My girlfriend shops catch a one jeans, you know. Well, you kind of, they had like the W, kind of, the black ones kind of look like Lee Riders. Them was a purple one. And then you got Marisa's, you know, curvy fit, all that. You know, like the old ones, you know, that whole way, like all the other ones on top of the dryer. You know, they did. But, you know, like these black Wranglers, ripping off of Marisa's with that kind of, you know, all the W and like the M and all that and black. And 4 Illinois. And 4, you know, like the Walmart 4 Illinois. Of the Walmart, you know, 4 Illinois. Never been one, never have, but you know. That's tomorrow. And what time? Is my girlfriend's job description when I'm gonna go? Am I allowed? That's insane. That'd be it. Oh, yeah, big time, basically, FMO.
I go with cows. I go with cows. Well, I can't watch a movie. But I go with cows. But I don't want to use my money for cows. That's it. Oh yeah. That could be interesting. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do one more drink. But again, you know, yeah. This is a good one, but you know. We do pretty well 2 points. But like that, I could be beyond roll. Lit cherry bomb. 3D. Cotton candy, C4, original cotton candy. The monster rains and 2 new ones later, probably maybe the last. Then yeah. So this is beyond raw lit, snow cone. 250 caffeine, YouTube, and you need to be 18 adults only. So, same sub, TPX reviews, you know how we do. Yeah. Thinking that means a lot to me, appreciate it, you know how we do. And I wouldn't know about that, it's good for energy. Not this, but the links and stuff that he helped me out a lot. Appreciate him. Big Town, Big City, Evansville, India, GNC, YouTube, 18, y'all follow. Go crazy. That's the best place for energy drinks. The bottom shop. I bet. Yeah. So. And YouTube, I want to hear from you in the comments. Be 18 adults only. No, we do. If you want me to do energy drink together, you know, for one person, what energy drink does? Even Monster, don't drink it, clock it, consume it, whatever, however, make sure you need selling it. Get rid of it. But the energy drink choices: cocaine energy drink, Render's beverage, Carol, red hot spicy. Cinnamon, 8.4, glass of it. Then you have cocaine energy, Carol Red beverage, the black, the cola, cinnamon, iron, spicy, 6.45, around there and stuff like that, you know what we do. Then we have Rockstar Endurance, cotton candy, pop 24 ounces, 400 caffeine. Then Balls, Geek, Balls, Geek Beer, Root Beer, and stuff like that. But comment down below, hey, like this upload and all this stuff that webcam or YouTube live. Alright, gotta go. My girlfriend tried to capture one, pick her up, thanks to, people, family, my friends, YouTube, Google, YouTube and YouTube, Google's main chat, miss you guys, and there you go, that's all that, so there you go. I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow. We're gonna go and all the above, you know, we do it. So. But South Park, yeah, still be there. Part 2, that's good now. Yeah, but yeah, kind of like that. I don't know what she's at. No. But yeah. Well, we did pretty good anyway. Look at that. Should I get Eclipse mints? But look at that. Oh yeah, very cool. I wonder about that. I'll go check sketching in the back. I'm down tomorrow. I guess I could go right there. Just barefoot, right? I don't need no coffee. Not much of a coffee. I don't know if I should try it anyway. Oh. Laptop search is still on PVC. Missing out. Germic Jr. Funk Crazy. Lebeau Real Crazy. Keeps Crazy. I thought you Keeps Crazy. I always see these nice rainbow cakes and all that. We got a lot of roses. That's a flower.
What's that?
Yeah, that's how that's... I don't know. Well, I got my PlayStation 4, though. And beat surface skills. Damn, my dad gonna deliver the goods. I'm getting that big backpack. I'll go for the sketch of it. What about? I mean, I should forgot about them. Oh, funny bitch, you got them. That's good. Forget a blanket, good shoe. That'd be good, I don't want to be out there forever. We're going to stand the best we can do. But why not do part two, though? I'm glad I did it. They've been unbelievable. It's like that, just worst of all. But YouTube, and comment down below about Thanksgiving. I'm gonna hear from that. You know, I don't know. You know, December 1st, I will know about that. I do know about that. That's in Illinois. And my dad's, and wife. Well, you know what we do. Guess it's gonna be a regular. We're gonna see if you know, gonna sit your pumpkin pie. I can try that, but I love myself pumpkin. You know, yeah. But I got that blizzard, you know what I'm gonna do. I had that shaking all of it. I said it was gonna be ice cream, but yeah. But it's like that. Well, we talk about that. The website. That's be one good thing about Starbucks. New website trend, all of it. Because you know, it's like the pumpkin sauce. But yeah. But then to get, well, that's the saying about the, you know, well, I guess I could do that. I wonder if I should even do that. So, yeah. Man, I can't wait. Can DK. Did I say, oh? I say Oreo cake? Yeah. Or a hot cocoa or whatever. But it's Oreo candy cane. But it's like that, you know. Big Town, Big City, Evansville. Yeah. It's like me. Well, I guess it's... Well, I guess he even, like this person on YouTube that I saw, you know. And, like a person, he said like that. He got, you know, call people, you know, whatever. It's like me, you know. People I don't like, I give them credit. And people I like, you know, I don't like something. Yeah, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, their Starbucks. It's not perfect, you know. Their place, you know, their places are not perfect yet. Two, their McDonald's, you know. I remember love that holiday pie. They might have them, but, you know, from the holiday pies and, you know, the cups and glasses of Cokes, you know. But, you know, all the Starbucks, you know how they do. Because like that, I don't know if they do secret menu. But Arizona, MTD, yeah, that's perfect. Heaven on earth. But Big Town, Big City, Evansville, and Barnes & Noble. They can't do the Starbucks card, you know. No. Can't do whatever, however. I wasn't even going to dare. Did I do candy? Did I ask candy cane? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if I did or not. But I wasn't dare. But... Well, they did salmon. I don't know. I said no whipped cream, but they added whipped cream. And when I saw the caramel mocha, you know. But I saw even Essex. They'll talk about that star, you know. I don't know if there's others or that. Well, then again, everybody complained about it all the way above, because I guess nobody's going to talk about it. Well, that's insane about that, you know. I've been there and done that, you know. It's scary because I'm out and dark and all that. I don't, you know, I haven't bothered much of it. Well, that's fine, you know. We're talking all that. It's good. It's like days to do part two than the one and done. Like, Catch a Gamer in Kentucky said he said he's buying zero drink, diet drink, and the Monster Ultra Paradise. But boy, he'd be like this. I'm beyond raw lips, but YouTube 18,000. They're good. They are very, very, very good. And it's hard indeed, but... Beyond Dew, that's incredible. Like that, I don't touch diet Mountain Dews and stuff like that, you know, do. And that's the thing about diet soda, they have aspartame. This probably have high food corn syrup and some sugar, but not, you know. But still, these are good. They cheat and all the above. Just incredible in the full taste. It's like 3D, but then again, like all that in 3D. Competition and all the bubbling and all do, but you know, so yeah. But gummy worms, oh my god, I'm gonna get that sketch one. She didn't like the smell. I'm out. Yeah. But yeah, but cherry bombs like that, we're gonna see about that. Yeah, the strawberry. Is that light on there?